Hello, Earthlings. It is I, Lady Gaga. I have been credited with writing genius music, and I thought all of you might be interested to see my creative process, if you will, that goes behind these creations. Now, many people think that I take drugs like LSD and acid to come up with my incredibly innovative lyrics, but I actually like to start my day out with a fruit smoothie. I think that the sun takes its energy and just injects it into the fruit, and then when I eat it, it explodes inside my body. I also drink a lot of caffeine. Once I feel like I'm prepared to write a song, the first step is to start with a beat that would make even Jesus Christ himself want to dance. The next step is to sing about things that don't make sense, and to use the word love.
Why don't you love me, do my own day? I'll eat some cookies and you'll listen to me.
After you've repeated that process a couple of times, then it's time for the breakdown. Keep going with that same idea until you get to the chorus. The chorus should be an explosion of emotion. So essentially all there is to it is a verse, breakdown, and chorus, and that is why I'm such a genius.